Hey everyone, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. Now today, well last time we actually beat the very first Crash Bandicoot. And now today, we're going to move on to the second game. Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back. And now, without further ado, let's go.
I will say for now, we will speak again.
Okay, now before I actually get the crystals, there's actually an achievement I discovered where you enter the level and skip the, skip the crystal. Is what I'm trying to say. This is all you have to do. What happens if I quit? Does it work? It does.
No, 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 Crash. I said bring me the crystals. Now, get back in there.
Okay, but should I really trust you? How about no?
The world, I need crystals. Crystals! One more time. They look like this. Crystals, Crash. Go back through one of those doors and bring me crystals.
Okay. If you say so, I'll probably get one for you. But maybe I won't. Cortex and Fury.
Look at the doorways. There is a big crystal-shaped slot. Fill all five crystal slots in this warp room by retrieving one crystal from each of the five areas. Only after we have filled all of the slots in this room can we continue on our quest. This is the last time I remind you.
Okay, fine. I was only doing this to get an achievement. That was lucky. That wasn't so lucky. Oh, I need that box. Don't run into him. That's the problem. How did I know that was going to kill me if I touched it? I don't want to get a game over on the very first level. You know what? Forget those two boxes. I'm waiting for that. I knew it was going to crush me. Go. Boxes. Okay. Wait. What is that up there? It's probably a gem. How am I going to get to that one? How did that crush me? I wasn't even standing on it. A checkpoint. Guess I'll find out when I try to get the gem off camera. But let me go back to see if those life boxes are still there. They probably won't be. Of course they wouldn't. Sliding can help you move faster, okay. Oh no. It's one of these levels, is it? I already know that. I knew it, it's one of these levels. I'm assuming if I jump over those, it's gonna... A life. And... Alright. I wasn't planning to do that. Okay, don't do that there. Jump, jump, slide. Okay. I think I know what I need to do. Don't slide, don't slide. Jump, jump. Don't jump too early. That was luck. Get up. And a... There we go. Why did I do that to a come on. Jump! Oh, it wasn't going to explode there. Should I skip it? You know what? Just skip it. It's... Oh. This is nice. Alright, so what is this snow goal? Discover and finish the secret area route for a special gem. Why am I doing snow goal again? That caught me by surprise. Am I still able to do this area? Game over. Retry the stage. Discovering, I am. Okay, never mind, actually. Of control. Boxes, okay. I missed one of them. Checkpoint life? Dang it, I missed it. That's okay, I died accidentally so I can get that extra life box. And that crystal! I made the same mistake at the same part. There we go. There. Oh no. No, no, no. Oh, oh. Oh, yes! Jump! Crash cubed. Come on, it's always at that part. Move? I didn't even touch that! That was lucky. Lucky. Lucky? I think if I jump, I could get extra life. Well, that's great! Could you give me more? Okay, I'm just abusing this poor bear. I'm gonna stop. There we go. Jump. Jump! Hit this! Don't hit that. Jump. Run. And die. The crystal. I almost have every box. Get it back! Oh, the boulder is going to crush it. Just kill me, I missed that box. I got the gem. That's okay. At least when I die, I still have the gem. Move, jump, move, jump, jump, get the checkpoint, go in here. Oh, lost my Ooga Booga, but that's alright. Why are they looking at me like that? Jump! Oh, I almost had every box. That's okay. They're probably on the other side. I'll just get them off camera. And I missed a crystal as well, I think. Okay. Okay, I need to run. Okay, where is he gonna? Over to my side. Okay, didn't get him there. Come over here. Are you serious while throwing knives now? Well, that was easy. Komodo no mo. I understand what that meant for some reason. Komodo no more. And a new Gabuga. Jump! That was lucky. I almost have every box. I'm pretty sure that triggered the boxes back. Yep. Oh, that's alright. Get up. All the way back here. Jump! Jump, get a life. And then we, there we go. There we go. I got every box. That was lucky. Jump, jump. Checkpoint. Jump. Don't jump there. Crystal. Jump. This level relies mostly on jumping, much like the high road. Okay, do not die at the start. These moving heads are looking at me. The crystal was right there! And a checkpoint? Good thing it killed him. That was lucky. Oh, the monkeys. That was probably the end. I can tell. Okay, do not go near that. At least the rats look the same in. Okay. Looks like we're... There we go. The giant bear opens a secret. Ooh. A secret passage. Oh no, it's. Of course, it was gonna be one of these levels. Wait, can I go back in there still? Yep. Oh my gosh! That looks menacing. Good thing it can't hurt me from in there. That scared me a bit. I don't know how I'm doing this. Oh, I missed that set of boxes. That's okay, I got a life. That was lucky. All right. This is my last life. That was the end?
Game over.
I'll see you when I get back to that part. Ooga booga! Or I can kill them. And that's scary. That's completely creepy. But first, will this hurt me? Yes, it will. It will hurt me. Okay, those are the boxes in here. A nitro creep will probably just destroy these. And there's a secret area over there. And we got another life. Oh. Buzz off. I got an achievement saying buzz off. So that means I had to get hit by a bee. That's actually somewhat cute, actually. His animation when he gets stung by a bee. Okay, it's starting to get a bit annoying now. There we go. I barely even touched that. Well, I'm messed up, so I'm not even gonna find out where that desk platform is.
Game over.
I can see the hard part already in the title. It means cold because it's a cold level, and it means hard because it's a hard, gonna be a hard level. Respawn when I die. I just messed this up. Do that, and then... hit that, whatever that activates. Oh, that's where it is. Checkpoint. Okay, what do these trigger? I barely even touched that. Is there anything up here? Oh, an Oogabooga. Are you kidding me? They probably just gave me that Oogabooga so I can sacrifice it.
Game over.
Trigger these. Then done. Are you kidding me?
Game over.
This is gonna be insane rage. Insane rage, actually. Last life. I'm not gonna be able to beat this one. Yes, stay under, stay under. Okay, good. Jump. Okay, good. Stay under, stay under, stay under. Jump. Are you kidding? There's a Oogabooga. Okay, I can see why they gave me that Oogabooga. F- Finally. A special gem lies beyond A. I never got to read this sec- Oh! It's Mario! Oh! What the heck was that? He was running towards me with a mallet! That's freaking scary! That was scary. Okay, I'm gonna need to stop doing that. Okay, I don't even know why I'm going back there. Just be patient.
Game over.
Okay, I cannot be patient. His hammer took away my Ooga Booga. I can't jump for some. What type of glitch is this? There we go. I can kill three of them, but... Thank you. Are you serious? Oh my gosh!
Game.
Oh, there's a checkpoint as well. And there's a checkpoint. What the heck just happened there? I hit Mario and the bees, and somehow Mario was still able to hit me with the mallet. What was that? What is this?
Dr. Cortex said, give the 20 crystals you collected to me!
Alright. So I'm assuming I need to aim it at those. Jump! Of course, that was a disintegration ray. What? Where is he gonna shoot them? No, 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 don't stand there. I'm done. Are you serious? No, 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 no. Please give me a golden Oogaboo. I got it! Good, 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 good. Okay, last hit, what is he gonna do now? A laser? This is only the only... That was very simple. Met correct. Ooga, ooga. I got an Ooga Booga. And I lost him right as soon as I said it. What is this? What the heck was that? Was that some shrink ray? There's a life. There's the end. I wasn't gonna go back for that life. Wait, was there a nitro? Wasn't there a box just for the nitro here for a minute? Okay. The controls for this is a bit weird. No, go back. No, go back. Do not. Oh my gosh, not one of these people again. Don't you dare touch that. Don't even. Please work with me here right now, Crash. Okay, do not go too fast here. Be patient. Checkpoint! And there's a life box. That's okay, we got a checkpoint. Oh, go back for the crystal now. This is the problem. When I go... How am I gonna dodge that one? There we go. But at dark. And we need 46 boxes, alright. Hopefully this one is just a bit easier than the last one. Oh, what's this? Are you kidding me? Oh, there's two more. I might have to do better. Okay, how about never mind? It's not gonna go up. Are you serious? Are you serious about that? Alright, I made it all the way back to this part. I don't understand how I died. There's the gem! Okay. Do I really have to beat it? Sometimes backtracking just scares me. I didn't know there was one over there. Okay. At least that golden Ooga Booga was worth something. Checkpoint. Just getting it in case one of the bees appear. Okay, let me just backtrack to see if there were anything else. come on. I forgot I couldn't spin on him. Got an Ooga, the Ooga Booga up here. Ooga Booga. Checkpoint. Now let's go on here. Okay, I'm gonna need an Ooga Booga for that part. Okay, should not have slid there. I'm gonna need to find out how to do this part. Okay, I'm actually gonna need to dive for a minute. Okay, I was actually supposed to jump on the TNT. But let's see if there's an easier way out of this. Are you serious? How did that kill me? You saw the fire wore off as soon as that happened. Oh dear. No. I seen a video and you're supposed to go down here. Be patient. Oh. I was gonna try to get there one go. But I guess that's not gonna happen. Whoa. Well, I kinda messed up. I don't know how I did that, but I was pretty lucky there. Oh, that was lucky. Just do the belly flop until it breaks. Now, wait. I cannot go now. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can try to keep my Ooga Booga there. Obviously, I can't. Seven boxes. Another checkpoint. All right. All right. No! And there's an Ooga Booga! Surprised we haven't made it to the crystal. Okay, 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 okay. Good, 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 good. Good. Okay, good. Go, go, go. Now, what's this?
Yes! My plan is nearly complete. And I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for it. Engine, what's happening? What's that? Is she stealing our signal?
Crash, Cortex isn't gonna use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's gonna harness the Force and use it to power the Super Cortex Vortex he's built on his space station. One blast and the ray will cover the entire...
Well, I've already found that out since he just told me.
Mindless slaves! Crash, don't let him have those crystals!
Engine, you fool! She's telling him everything! Yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystals!
Would be one of these levels. There we go. Okay, 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 got it. One more hit. Oh, good thing I cannot die. Now, to run faster, hold down the R2 button to while running.
You haven't seen the last of me, Crash Bandicoot.
Wow. We destroyed the Cortex Vortex. But now... but now's not the time. We finally got everything. We didn't get the relics. I don't know what those do. But now, I can't believe we actually did it, but we somehow managed to 100% the second game. And now, what's next is... is Warped. Crash Bandicoot 3, or Warped. To me, this is probably one of my favorite games of the trilogy. This is actually my favorite because of the difficulty. But last but not least, we have Warped. So, I'm gonna end this video here. So, if you enjoyed this game and it's the first one you've seen, please like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.